past the fourth turn by the barn where Mrs. Fullman lived till she passed on. There is a cottage by the lakeside.